our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our daily mains answer writing series, in which what we do, we daily give you a question of which you have to write the answer. So let's see what is the question for today. So today's question is, it is in the interest of India having decided not to join Regional Comprehensive Economic Cooperation. Justify. So you have to justify it. So recently you might be aware that the India has decided not to join it as of now. So you have to justify that why it is in the interest of India. So also you can point out to the issues also that what could be the implications of it, both positive as well as negative. So the word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we are targeting your mains part of civil services examination, and daily one question is given to you, and after on the basis of that question you have to write the answer. So questions are asked in the following manner. For example, from Monday to Tuesday, Monday and Tuesday we give you questions from previous year mains papers, that is the questions that have already been asked by the UPSC, they are given to you to solve. And then on the rest of the days of the week you are given the questions from the current affairs of the particular week or the month that is going on. So what is the main benefit of this initiative? So friends, how it will benefit students? Obviously, if you are a serious aspirant, then you hardly need any explanation about the importance that the answer writing practice has in cracking your entire civil services examination, because it is one complete stage of your exam, that is mains. So obviously other thing is that previous year papers will be covered by following this initiative. So it is you might have heard that it is very important to look at the previous year papers. So it is important because it gives you an idea about the trend in the UPSC, how the UPSC frames questions, and what is the thinking of the UPSC, and how UPSC frames questions from important issues. So most important thing is you will in short you will get acquainted with the trend of the UPSC CSE. And also other thing is that writing daily one answer is not that burdensome on students, because writing 3-4 answers for a beginner who takes time in answer writing is quite we can say challenging task. So because it consumes lot of time, but ultimately the time consumption reduces as practice increases, as you keep on practicing day by day. But then in the beginning, if you start by writing one answer, then that is not burdensome, because that will not consume you much time if you are a beginner. So certainly a serious aspirant can certainly spare time for daily one question. And other thing is that the main issue that is with answer writing is that often students lack the expert advice on their answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So in that context, a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answers. So certainly in this context, this problem of lack of expert advice, this problem is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers. So this dedicated team of experts is basically the persons comprising it are those who have at least appeared in CSE interview once or more. So certainly a person who has cleared mains at least once or more will be evaluating your answer. So that is a very important thing, because obviously expert feedback, a person who has already qualified mains, he can certainly give you kind of, we can say, guidance regarding improving your answer writing skills. So this team will be solely focusing upon your answers, and also it will be providing you comprehensive feedback. So friends, as you are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 999 for 4 weeks. So you can also, in other words, you can call it 28 days. So for 28 days, we charge you an amount of 999. So if in case you are interested to join, then the link is shown on your screen and this will also be provided in the description box. So if in case you are interested to join our initiative, then do ensure that you check the description box and can join using this link. So if you have any doubts, queries that you want to ask before subscribing or after subscribing, then you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.